by the time the show's over. So my name is Jill Dotsenberg, and this is my motley crew here. Talented motley crew. One of my motley crew. There's some more little motleys around here somewhere. Aren't they great? The thing that makes me the most proudest, I mean, they sing great, and they're doing great singing, but they're comfortable. They just feel, they're not like the little deer in the headlight when they first started class, some of them. Now they're just very comfortable. They walk around the stage, they're having a good time. So I'm very proud of that. So I don't sing a lot of musical theater because like people don't ask me to sing it. Not that I can't sing it, people don't ask me to sing it. So, and when I do sing it, I sing it kind of differently, just because that's who I am. I like to Jillerize it, I call it Jillerize it. And this song, if you've ever been a voice teacher for young kids, young girls especially, this song and Part of Your World is the two top ones. Right? So I had this little girl that came in for an audition prep the other day, and she had her book and she put it up on the piano. I opened it up, I said, "Oh, you're doing tomorrow." And she's like, "You know this song?" And I said, "Yeah, upside down, all around. On my head, I know this song." So this is Postmodern Jukebox's version of this tune. If you haven't heard Postmodern Jukebox, they're amazing. So I'm going to sing tomorrow for you a little bit differently.
Instead of kisses, we get